the bridge now.
And this is the sensor here. We'll see what the bridge looks like as we go through. So we're going under the bridge. There's one pole on the right, and on the left, you can see both poles of the bridge now.